Hey guys, it's Omer from MMOs.com, and we'll be doing a Friday Grindfest day for Soul Worker Online. This is Omer, and I'm joined with...
Altai.
Jumbo.
Matt.
And here we are. Pretty sure I said my name twice. My bad. But yeah, well, here we are.
Wow. Here we are in the beautiful, cel-shaded world of Soul Worker Online.
If you guys jump, do you also...
Please don't say online.
Whoa, what happened?
Yeah, we're in R Square Roku.
Are you guys, are you sure this is my quest, guys? I don't think this is my quest.
Holy
area,
crap, look at Matt's character's weapon.
Yep.
So this is an instant, kind of mission-based 3D action MMORPG. It's only available, what, in Japan right now?
Yep.
So yeah, we are all using proxies, and we are...
Not proxies, VPNs.
Virtual private networks. All right.
There well, I'm not. You can turn that shit right off.
Can you?
Yeah.
As soon as you get past the exogen code,
oh,
you can turn it off.
Line code.
Exogen.
I'm with Gubby on the exogen. That's how I pronounce it.
Exogen code.
And also, it should be noted that despite the fact that it's only available in Japan, it is not a Japanese game. It is Korean.
Which is weird. You think it comes out as home market first, but nope. In fact, it was in Japan forever before it came out in Korea.
It's supposed to come westward, remember? With, is it Game & Game or GameEgo?
No.
GameForge?
GameForge!
I mix up GameForge and GameEgo as well, alright?
There's too many.
Fair. They both begin with G.
Did you guys get a secret mission?
Yeah, I did too.
I
gotta jump 15 times. Real hard to complete.
Yeah, my secret mission is,
the funny thing is
for Gumby to
get good. That was party too, so I got it for you guys jumping.
Wow.
Also, I don't remember for sure, but isn't it Smilegate that's going to publish it in Korea?
I forgot who was the Korean publisher. I forgot. It feels so good to just AoE kill everything over here. And in case you guys, you know, from the video didn't figure out already, this game is very similar to games like HeroWarz, games like DFO, Vindictus.
It's nothing like HeroWarz.
No,
it's not like HeroWarz.
In that it's stage-based. You have persistent hubs and everything is stage-based.
But that's
I'd say it's more like Vindictus or
Critica.
Or Dragon Nest.
I don't know if you guys
don't mesh up the same HeroWarz, the same category as
no.
Why not?
I split up ARPGs as in
well,
like,
before
Bravo
we go
and
totally
ARPGs
down this
like
rabbit
it.
Hole.
Alright.
My screen went black for a second there. That was weird.
No, I wanna go down this rabbit hole, Gumby. What's the hold up?
I don't wanna go down the rabbit hole, it's gonna go nowhere. I actually agree with you, though. I thought, you know, it's just a party game. It's something that if you got a couple friends, you hop in, you mindlessly smash some buttons and kill mobs. One thing I like about this game is, unlike a lot of other kind of hack and kill everything on your screen with AoE attacks, you gotta dodge. You gotta dodge shit, or you will take some damage.
Yes, if you're not careful, you will die.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I love that. I was worried this was gonna be a, mindless enterprise the whole way through, but gotta dodge shit.
As we say that, I'm already almost dead, so I gotta be careful about that.
It's the big guy. These big guys do damage. These
little guys are just pinatas.
Disney movie-esque.
The chubby puppet.
The chubby puppet.
They're actually
called,
that's
what's gonna happen when you gotta eat your three cupcakes.
Also, don't bother double tapping. Just hit shift and you can dodge.
That's actually really useful. I've been double tapping this whole time.
Yeah. Really? I've been shifting.
I've been double tapping.
What a noob.
Wow.
Good.
How shifty.
I'm used to double tapping for my future games. What are your combos at? I'm at 248. Get on my level.
Huh? Really?
What's your combos? 261 now.
30.
Wow.
I was at 32.
We're totally mashing on this boss, but you know, he does do decent damage. He's not the main boss of the area either. But dodging attacks is super necessary. The first time I ran this dungeon, I actually almost died because I didn't dodge at all until I realized, holy shit, I'm one click from dying.
And it scales based on parties.
Yeah, that's nice. If anyone does want to play this game, I will put a link to the English patcher, which actually works really well. I mean, I did link to the Bless English patcher when we did that video, but that was actually a really shady website. Like, there was like mega spyware on that website, so... This is actually a legit English patcher. It just works. There's no nonsense.
Wait, so I got spyware?
Yeah, you definitely got some spyware, Gumby. No, I'm kidding. Just the website that had it was kind of sketchy. I think
the website that had it, everything got flagged on it from me.
Yeah.
Bad certificates. Google didn't like it. Chrome didn't like it.
Yeah.
I think I downloaded mine from GitHub.
All right. So. You went direct to the source. Alright, I'm already almost dead. I'm already almost dead. Alright, where's my heal?
Do we have healers? Yeah. Are there healers in this game?
I got no
heals. So there
heals.
Are six available classes.
Yeah, they're called by med packs.
You can spend a fortune on revives when you run out of med packs because you're broke.
It's actually harder to kill this boss with more players because, like, you can't see his attacks when all of us are swarming him. But so far, like, all the bosses, literally every attack is dodgeable. I don't.
Whoops.
He does. All right, Matt, 5 push-ups. I'm kidding.
Or 3 cupcakes.
Or 3 cupcakes.
I say take the cupcakes.
Or is the official New Year's resolution stream, all right?
All right, how about this? I'll let you slide on the cupcakes, but you got to eat a stick of butter.
I don't have that either.
You got margarine?
No.
I can't Jesus believe it's not butter. Christ.
No butter, no margarine. I don't even use butter, but it's in my fridge.
You just, the refrigerator is empty without it.
Buy what I need
it.
For meals.
Just in case I need a late night snack.
Just to grab my god, butter. I just died.
All right, 5 push-ups, I'll tie.
I'll do it at the end of the level.
Fine. Oh, you get a free revive though, right?
No, you start with 10 like tokens.
All right. I didn't use one since I logged back in. I guess I used 2 earlier before I logged in, back when I did the first look. But I have yet to die from this guy. I'm gonna do it. I don't plan on dying, boys. He's still got 5 life meters, but we got this. But
there's
is
a way
harder.
To like armor break him.
If you hit him behind. Oh no! I'm still good. Oof. Again, literally every attack is dodgeable, which feels rewarding when you do it. And keep an eye on your stamina too, because if you have no stamina, don't go in because you can't dodge. And this is an awesome time to hit him from the back. When he summons those 3 red little portal thingies. I'm curious if this game will have damage meters, because I love that about HeroWarz. At the end, you can compare dick sizes with damage meters.
I mean, I'm curious if this will ever come out in America. I don't see why not. I think this game is more up American alley than a lot of games, because it's not grindy. It's like, you know, it is grindy, but like, it's skill-based. Like, you can die.
Yeah.
So I don't know why they don't release it.
This guy's like Orianna, kind of. Oh no, I died! First death. All right, I got 1-2 now.
All right, we got 5 push-ups each. One. After this
all right, we got 5 push-ups each. All right. My character's so cute, though. All right, I can go all out on this guy because I'm not gonna die again. I can literally.
Except for those of you who missed the pregame, my brother and I are trying to get in shape for our New Year's resolution, and so part of that is to do 5 push-ups every time we die. So that is why we'll be doing that.
But clearly, I just died to do some push-ups. That's the reason I died. All right.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously. Oh god, there we go. We juked.
I've been fine with stamina, but I keep running out of mana.
Wow.
The menu said that this character would be hard, but I didn't believe it.
You could have been lying.
It was like 4 out of 5 stars or something. I'm sitting there like, it'll be fine.
Once I saw the lolly with the guitar, I didn't care what the stars were. I was
did it, boys.
Mandrake158, I will put a small guide at the YouTube video on how to download, play, and English patch it. But basically,
I got an F. Yeah.
I got an A, boys.
I got an
How'd
A.
I get
also,
an?
I was number 1.
I failed.
Whoa! We're all number. We all got A's then. Why were you number 1?
Look at that, number 1.
We all had A's. Hold on. What are the points? Are there points over here? There's no points. Whatever. It's.
I got number 1.
It's. I don't know. I was gonna say it's alphabetical, but I don't know the order of letters right now. Alta, how'd you get an F?
I have no clue.
America being a sore loser. I got number 1. I'm number 1.
All right, I'll get you next time.
Are we gonna leave this place now?
So that was not the mission I needed to do for my quest, by the way. So
what, really?
No, it wasn't. That was the one on the way.
Yeah. That unlocks the next quest. Yeah, the next area.
I mean, I already have all the areas unlocked.
Yeah, me too.
So you said you didn't.
Yeah,
no, I said no, I did not. I said I did. I said I got to kill the second doll army, make me the party leader so I can choose the right area. And then you guys just went for it. So let's be very clear.
I still believe it's Gummy's fault, regardless. We got to do 5 push-ups. We got to do 5 push-ups.
So, Sean, you're on Desperate Fight, right?
No, I'm on Second Army.
Oh, that's what you meant.
Yeah.
All right, so which level is this that we need to do?
I don't know. I need to see it, but I can't because I'm not the party leader. I can leave the party and then look. Let me just do that.
All right.
It's a nice, easy solution while these kids are doing push-ups.
I forgot if it was 5 or 10, so I did 7.
Good job.
So that carries over the next time if it's 5. So I got 2 banked. Alright, let's go.
Oh, well, you must have your shirt off while you do push-ups.
Is that a requirement?
I need to be invited to the party here. And what? This is the wrong area for me. I gotta do the other one to this other area over here. What's it called? Tower of Greed.
Good. Make Gummy the party leader and make him let him send us wherever he wants.
Tower of Greed, right over here. What do you mean? What am I talking about? Some other zone.
Oh, you went past us then.
No. We're not there yet, Gumball. Gumball. We're in our square.
That's why you're level 10.
Gumby. Gumby.
Whoops.
I knew someone was gonna do it. I just didn't know who it was.
You can always assume it's me.
Alright. Send us to the proper place, Matt.
Alright, we're going.
Alright, we're actually going to the correct zone, boys. I was like, what are you talking about? These forks in the road? We sent you to the wrong place. We're like, what?
Oh. Whoops. I forgot I was higher level. Oh, look, it's the same exact map.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
Oh, man, we got tanks. We got guitar lollies, and we got this thing. All right, what is this? What is the best way to describe this guy?
Gundam?
It's like a... That's not a... It's like a roller. It's like a clown. It's a robotic clown.
The King Clown.
Robotic King Clown.
It's Bowser's mount in Super Mario.
Yeah, there you go. It's that. It's Anemu is a good example, too. Just call him Anemu.
Now Sean's skipping the cutscenes and taking off without us, I tell ya.
Wow. Oh,
I saw the cutscene. It was not... The cinematography was not good.
Alright, boys, let's see who gets the highest... Alright, let's make it a reward, too. Whoever gets the highest rating, if they get an S. Right, I'm going by rating, so if we all tie as A's, doesn't count, alright? If somebody gets a highest rating, they gotta get a prize. What's the prize, though?
Blumpkin, of course.
A Blumpkin, yeah?
Yeah, always. It's the given.
Alright, what about everybody else has to do 5 push-ups?
No, I'm not doing push-ups.
Wow.
I need to make sure I avoid any push-up consequence.
I legitimately don't have any space.
Hmm.
Just do a handstand and then do push-ups.
All right. Everyone else has to call them. All right. Whoever gets S.
One of those is like 5 times as hard.
Listen.
You got to make a Papa John's pizza and mail it. You make a Papa John's pizza and it has to be UPS first class, and you mail it to the rest of the crew.
And it's got to be a Papa John's pizza, so you have to get a job at Papa
and
John's.
And I will know.
Yes, you have to get a job there and work as a pizza maker. All right. Otherwise, it doesn't count.
Pizza maker.
No, it's not. You just buy it.
No, you have to make it.
You don't order Papa John's. And if you can't do Papa John's, we'll settle for DiGiorno.
It's not delivery. It's DiGiorno.
Yeah, it's not delivery, but it is going to be UPS first class.
What is going on?
Relanin, I absolutely love the graphics too. It's got this really sleek, cel-shaded graphics. I mean, we've seen anime-inspired graphics before, but it's pretty nice art style. We got Orianas over here. Altai, I see you're almost dead again.
What's going on?
It's called juking.
I guess we gotta learn to dodge.
I don't like my class. I don't know. The guns don't do it for me.
Well, you gotta move out of the way. Are you doing that?
No.
Well, that's the trick. This game's not gonna let you roll over it.
I'm being chased by a Moomoo's.
All right, I'm coming over here to help, boys. Kill the big guy's really the only one that actually like has a chance of hitting you. The other guys kind of just take it.
Basically, as soon as you do a combo, you just back away. You'll never take damage.
Yeah, that's kind of that is the play. We got this guy stun locked at this point, boys. Hit him hard.
I'm gonna get an F. I'm fighting like one pet.
This guy's taking so many hits and he's just like sitting there.
He's literally absorbing it.
There's a class that dual wields pistols, character. Right?
Yeah, it's me. I don't like him though. I think the melee is just stronger.
Hooray for 113 combo because this thing isn't fighting back. Wait,
my combo got screwed.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are. Oh. I actually have to put my skill points in soon. I haven't done it in a while.
I just did it, yeah, like when we switched.
Alright, easy.
I don't
boys.
Like my character, though. I gotta...
Is it the character or is it you? Come on.
Talk to Sean. Alright, Sean, what you got for me?
What? You talking about?
Oh, Sean.
Look. All these skill points.
You're in this game.
I am?
Yeah, I sent a screenshot of you earlier, remember? It was you. It's right here. You're right here.
Oh, I don't see him because I already passed this.
Sigh. Why did I do this?
Oh my god.
Can you guys catch up, please?
Can you get to the agreed upon place without skipping content, please?
I thought I was there.
Alright.
He even said desperate fight, the quest.
Guys, operate
the
AI module.
I thought I didn't get to it yet.
Doesn't the girl on the top right, when she's speaking, look like the girl from Psycho Pass? Come on.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yes, alright, somebody agrees with me. She looks like equally confused and innocent as like the main character of Psycho Pass.
Yeah. Well, it's because of the bangs.
Any
mean the expressions, yeah. The expressions, but yeah. I don't know. The character itself looks like something else.
You guys ever see a Bourne Supremacy movie or any of those Bourne movies?
Nope, never seen a Bourne movie.
No? Okay. I only ask because the music in this game, I think they took quite a bit of inspiration from those movies. Like the,
I wasn't aware Bourne movies really inspired anything. I just see those, like,
they're
action
not
flicks?
Bad. They're mindless movies. They're not bad. They're good because Matt Damon's good in them because he doesn't have to act. He just kind of puts on like a stoic face and kills people.
I was gonna say it's a pretty like well known joke that Matt Damon is bad at acting.
I don't mind.
Joke's on you. He's laughing all the way to the bank.
Yeah,
he's actually going to the bank.
He's directing now too. He's been directing. He just directed Manchester by the Sea with Casey Affleck, the Affleck that the family doesn't invite to Christmas dinner.
Guys, what's your highest combo so far?
I'm at 120 right now.
505. 510. My character's obscene combos, that's why. Like, every one of my attacks like counts as like 20 attacks. I love it.
Because of the super armor, we couldn't stagger that one, so I was getting hit a lot.
There's Orianna's here, boys. Alright, I got it. Whoever wins, whoever has the highest grade, we all the losers have to say person's name is so Sugoi, alright? Fair?
I'm not saying Sugoi.
And you gotta say it in like the most girly Japanese voices
you
can do.
Call him senpai.
Fine, you just call him senpai.
I don't think that's a reward if I win. In fact, that is probably a punishment.
You know, it's humiliating for everybody else, alright? That's like that's really the reward.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose this gold while you guys are fighting.
Alright, fine. You have to call him senpai. Whoever wins, we have to call them senpai.
I'm good with that.
Fair? More about you. Nobody's died yet, so I think it really penalizes if you die.
Guys, do you see my health? I'm at 33 health.
Yeah, you're going to die first. All right, you got to kill the Spectre Puppet.
I think if you like games like Dungeon Fighter, you'll like this, because you got to do the same dungeon, like,
what?
Basically.
Look at my HP. He hit me
times.
Once.
Holy shit, this thing does so much damage.
Yeah, one hit brought me down to Altai's level HP. All right,
bro,
I'm going to let you guys thank him.
Come on.
Don't we need long range attacks?
I'm doing the only ones I have. Now I have no stamina. Or not stamina. MP.
I'm trying to figure out his combos before I run into him.
It's easy. He moves somewhere, stands still, hit him, back away.
He's moving around.
No, look, he's just standing still. Now he's going to attack, and then you back away.
Alright, run away. Alright. Yeah, easy, right? Everyone's getting hit. Gumby didn't get hit
Look at my health.
Look at Gumby doing work.
Don't go for him. He's going to attack right now.
Alright, watch Altai die right here. Almost.
I dodge, don't worry.
Easy.
Please, do you see me dodging?
Wait for him to
attack. See me dodging?
Wait for him to go. He's still moving. Alright, we go now.
Watch out.
The combo is so funny, because after he stops, we all just rush on him to do damage, and then we all run away.
Whoever's kicked Gumbo. When Gumbo's attacking, I can't see the enemy, because like it's so flashy.
He's I'm the best.
Are you sure that's Sean?
The guy in the boxers.
Yeah, the guy, the naked guy.
That's me.
Yeah, he's not stopping anymore. He's just chasing Matt. Oh no, he stopped.
They always stop.
Alright. No, I died! Alright, that's 5 push-ups for me at the end.
You guys ever watch movies or shows where they're hunting whales and you always wonder why don't the whales just tip the boats over?
That's what you think!
That's a good strat. Why don't they do that?
They're hunting whales.
Whatever, like you've seen scenes like where like there's a little ship, right? And they're like harpooning the whale, and then like the whale's giant, and then like they're just chasing the whale. And all the whale's gotta do is like wag its tail, and the whole ship is dead.
I keep thinking that Omer's attacks are the boss.
I can't believe I died. I really hope Altai dies still. I don't be last place.
The thing is, I'm such a noob. I didn't turn my VPN off, so I'm getting a little bit of like stutter lag.
Get good.
From like the somehow delay. Got an F during the last one.
You
so
died, did you die once or twice, Aaron, last time?
Oh, I died once.
Yes!
I don't want to talk about it.
I want all of you guys to die, so it evens out, because I already died once. I want Gumby to get hit, too. I don't want a flawless victory for Gumby. Or rather, Senpai Gumby if he gets out of his score.
Yeah, Moby Dick was MVP whale, alright?
He has some confirmed kills. Alright,
all right, we did it, boys.
Here's the moment of truth. This is what counts.
Alright, this time you're doing push-ups, not me.
I got it. Alright, me and Gumby got A's.
Wow.
But,
at least I'm improving, guys. Most improved.
Alright. Wait a second. Whoa. Didn't you die?
Yeah, I did die.
Fuck.
But,
shenanigans.
The ranking is based on score, not great. And on the left side, I don't know why the score disappears. It's like there for 2 seconds and it disappears.
You can't talk shit,
alright? But I had more score. Matt had the most score the first time, though, so it wasn't based on anything else. He had the most score last time.
I guess not.
But we said grade matters, so there's no senpais this time, alright?
No senpais. I gotta disenchant some stuff.
Alright.
Alright, while you do that, Omar was just 5 push-ups.
You didn't die, Altai? You didn't die once either?
I did not die.
Fine, I'll do 5 push-ups. Alright, let me hand that question first, and right before we do the next one, I'll do it. I still have plenty of room before I have to disenchant. Soaring Hope. All this wondrous Japanese text. Game actually has like some nice voiceovers too, which is, you know, kind of nice.
I wish I could buy potions, but they literally cost like 3 times all the money I've made so far.
How much do they cost?
Like 30,000.
I have 30,000.
You
have
to buy the you gotta buy the medical boxes. That's what you're supposed to buy.
Oh.
And they don't restore as much health.
Barely restore anything at all, actually.
They do, like 200?
Wow.
It's not great.
Riveting. It's not great, he says.
The best play is to just not get hit.
That is true.
Alright. I actually put some pants on this time, so you guys can't see my boxers.
That's a spirit.
Not the spirit. I see those bucks. I see them hugging you.
Alright, is there anything else to disenchant? I think I'm good to go. I got this Roku box. Open it. Why not? Let's see what we get, boys, on the RNG boxes. I got an S coin. I don't know what these do, but we got one.
Yeah.
Those are used for.
What does my accessory do?
I think I'm ready for the next one. I got nothing else here. A lot of the stuff you disenchant, though, you do use for crafting. So hold on to that jazz.
And I was saying earlier, I do like the loot system in this game much better than most games. Because so far, everything I've gotten is either crafting material or equipment that can be disenchanted into
dismantled.
Dismantled. There's no garbage yet.
You're telling me nothing is labeled trash?
Wow, you're right. There's nothing labeled trash yet.
Also, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but things have random stats, like ARPGs.
Yeah.
I like that a lot. I like that a lot. Alright, let's go. Next mission, boys.
What's your next mission?
But I got the worst cosmetic possible.
Let's see it. Put it on.
It is on.
Come near the quest area. I'll see when you get here. And make sure you put your skill points in, guys, because, you know, you get, like, different combos. So I have a few combos over here now. My one attack attacks 3 times. It looks kind of cool. And there are, like, we know what I hate when games, like, give you no, like, clear progression paths. If you click K, a lot of games make it so, like, your skill points let you max everything out. So right away here, you can't do that. You have to pick and choose the skills you like and put points there. So you don't get to play, you know, you don't get to max everything out. You actually have a choice.
I'm in a quest zone.
What's wrong with your cosmetic?
Remo, look behind me. It's a scroll.
Oh, what? Really? That's
so
it?
I got one cosmetic, and it gave me glasses.
I'm jelly. I want glasses. Where'd you get it? I want one.
The level 10 box.
Okay. I'm not level 10 yet.
So you can't get it.
I know. I'm going to get it next time. I want the glasses, though. I feel like glasses would make my character look even more kawaii. My character's crying because I didn't get one. Oh, the vending machine sells you costumes for S-coins. Those special S-coins you got? Thanks, Milk. I have 21. Let's see what I can buy. We gotta look so kawaii. Oh boy, let's see. Alright, avatar. Some of these cost 1,000? What?
It's not happening.
It's not, well, you can buy an armband for like 100. The cheapest thing so far is 50? Alright.
There's an accessories box for 30.
Alright, yeah, you can RNG it then. I don't have 30 though. Rip.
Where do you get the accessory box?
You can buy it from this little vending machine, because you can use those coins you get for questing to get accessories. All right, I'm getting. You can buy high concentration vitamins for a 10, which I don't know why we want that. It has rich and solid texture. Pop one in the mouth when you're tired and your fatigue will go away. Let's get started.
All right, let me go set it up.
How'd Hero Bombsy? Yeah, we are playing the Japanese server. There'll be a simple text guide on the video when we upload to YouTube, so you can figure out how to play through there if you want to play. It's not too difficult.
You guys see my new shoes? Check them out.
Let's check them out.
You like them? I think they really accentuate my legs. I shaved my legs this morning. That makes me move fast. See how fast I run without my legs shaved? Like Michael Phelps on land.
Gumby, your character though is so like... those shorts on a guy like that, like those short shorts, it doesn't do it. You're not manly enough.
I'm wearing short shorts right now. What's wrong with you?
It's not a manly thing to do, Gumby.
It's not about manliness. It's about freedom. Right? If you hate free, if you like freedom, you'll wear some short shorts.
Freedom is not about being free, Gumby, right? That's an illusion. That the Illuminati wants you to believe.
Get your postmodern bullshit out of here, right?
Freedom isn't free, right?
So there's a hefty fucking fee.
Yeah, there you go.
It's about $1.25.
It's about $2.50. $3.50, not $2.50. Oh, is there a quest over here? Oh, I'm using this, boys.
There is a range class with pistols. Erhan is playing it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the funny thing is the range is very minimal. And you can actually, to auto-attack, you actually walk up to them and slap them with your pistol. So...
That's so funny.
I would say it's a pseudo or partially ranged.
Oh man, enemies are going to spawn here? There's like a tower defense area? Operate the scanning device, boys. Let's do it. I got it. I'm going to do it. Let's kill him. My character feels so fun because like all my attacks are obscenely area effect related. I can blow up like everything on my screen and it feels so nice.
Trains you do terrible in PvP.
Yeah, but I rocked the PvE. Yeah,
and this game has PvP?
I'm gonna go fight near Remo.
I don't know if it does, I just said it would be terrible.
My screen went like dark for a second. What was that? It went like gray. Whoa. I'm the only one that got hit though.
That a little bit.
I got hit a little. I lost it.
Alright, let's see who gets the highest combo with my ridiculous AoE.
You.
I'm at 300, 320. Every time I attack, it goes up by 15, 20. Fair.
Oh god,
again,
I got hit by
though. Damn, I like suck. That. There's so many of them. I gotta actually dodge, and I'm gonna use that med packs actually. I still have like five.
Can you guys, except for Matt, can you guys get good, please?
Wow.
Oh my god.
You guys are higher level.
I'm a higher level because the game knows who the best is.
You're high level because you just grinded more than me. I'm at 600 combo,
I will say
okay,
I have,
good.
As a range class, I have one complaint. Maybe you guys also will echo this. So the little enemies, right? The little guys.
Yeah.
I make the mistake of actually aiming my cursor down at them. Because I think, you know, I gotta like aim down. But that's not the case. I gotta just swing like... Their hitbox is not the size of them. It's kind of weird, the little guys.
Well, my character's a lolly, so that's not really a problem. Because like, I'm short anyway.
Oh.
So yeah, it actually works really well for me.
Has anyone else had that problem or just me?
Nope, my attacks have a huge area like conal effect, so I don't really have to aim at anything. I just swing.
I have a massive hammer, so what do you think?
Alright, so I guess I'm the only one.
Is yours a hammer or like a rocket cannon?
It's a hammer, but it has a gun in it. It's called a hammer.
A hammer cannon. You know, I really like the concept of a gunblade from Final Fantasy. I feel like that was a cool idea. Although stupid, but cool.
The one they actually had where you held it like a pistol, that was just dumb.
It was a cool concept, come on.
No, the way they did it was just dumb. There was,
it should be a rifle, but anything.
And that's what bayonets are for. That's your gunblade.
That's true. Yeah,
that's a good point.
Matt, they didn't think of that, and neither did I!
So my favorite part of this game so far, I think it's worth pointing out, if you guys press K, when you put your skills on your bar, I don't know if you guys noticed this, but you create your own three-part chain combos by putting skills on top of other skills.
Yeah.
So, like, if I put, I can put one move that does, like, a basic swing, and then I can make sure that the second time I click the same button, it does a different skill.
Yeah,
That's a really neat little thing, and it kind of helps alleviate the, like, moving all up and down your number keys, which I despise, and why I keep pressing Q. It's nice. I like it. Props.
It is nice.
Well, I'm, now that you mentioned, I'm messing with mine real quick. One sec.
Yeah, yeah, it's definitely.
I'm carrying a memorial item. Millionaire Dream.
And they have presets.
But why can't. Hold on, I'm trying to. Why is mine derping? That presets.
Derping.
Hold on, let me put my skill point over this way. I don't have it. There we go. This is actually really cool. Hold on. This is neat. I'm surprised I didn't realize this earlier. I was just using presets earlier, but you can mix and match it in a fun way.
Yep.
This is going here. And we'll have the last ability, one of these.
Guys, I'm near death again. This isn't good.
It's about right, though.
Alright, I'm good. I got my abilities ready to go.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna get the highest score this time. You're all gonna call me senpai. I gotta operate this real quick. Alright, scan device operated. Black says my character comes straight from Soul Eater. I haven't watched Soul Eater, but... Matt, have you?
Yeah, I've watched it.
Is my character Soul Eater-esque?
Yeah, a little. Soul Eater's really good. You should watch it. Except the end. The end is a little dumb.
Mono, pop that vitamin C. Boost that immune system, yo.
I've heard the manga's a lot better than the anime. And I read up on some of the differences between the manga and the anime, and I'm sitting there like, why the fuck did they change this? This is like, they actually really did dumb down a lot of stuff. Like, I mean, I know everybody's like, it's always dumbed down, but no, this time they really actually genuinely dumbed it down.
God, is that a long one though? Like, is the anime like really long? How many episodes is it?
It's like 52.
Oh, that's not bad.
And then it's got like a 13-episode quote-unquote sequel.
That's watchable then. I mean, I don't want to approach like a 100-episode anime. It's too much.
It's too much.
There's a lot of shit that happened in the manga that just didn't happen in the anime too.
I like shows that are 10 episodes.
That's
just the right amount. I think so.
I agree. 10, 12.
There's no filler. It's all relevant to the overall narrative.
Oh, God.
I've seen a couple 8-episode shows, too, recently. That's also not bad.
That's not bad, yeah. And 6. So you could do work with 6.
I feel like stopping after 6 episodes is, like, you don't ever flesh out anything enough for me to care about it later.
That's true.
Yeah. Or you're British. And all the British shows are, like, 4
episodes.
They're,
like, an hour and a half long.
Yeah, Utopia.
Long. There's two of these big guys?
Yeah, but okay, but
no,
like,
these big guys are harder than bosses for me. Last time too.
They have like Sherlock, right? Which is like an hour and a half long, and they're only like 3 or 4 episodes per season.
Yeah.
But they didn't stop at one season, that's my point.
Yeah.
And they're all like related, like the seasons aren't even like really distinct. My god, I'm gonna die again. These big guys are hard. Can we gank one at a time?
These are harder than the bosses. I'm
okay, I really liked Madoka Magica until the end. Ending is just...
I like that show too, actually. Yeah. Actually, I think you should watch that, Erhan. It's like a time travel thing, so I like... It's interesting.
Longest anime ever
is probably
Naruto.
Are there naked booby cat girls?
Okay, I got dropping gift 5 after this. Do I die again?
Oh yeah, Detective Conan. I forgot about that. That might be longer.
Conan O'Brien is anime?
He goes to Japan, he's the tallest one there.
I'm pretty sure Naruto is like 700 episodes per like version, so there's like Naruto and then Naruto Shippuden, and they're both I think 700 episodes. I'm not sure though.
Is this Shippuden still going?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, the manga is over.
No, the manga ended.
Oh.
Or something like that.
Alright, are we done here? We gotta operate the scanning device real quick. I got it.
We're gonna milk this shit for the next 50 years, boys! 1400 episodes, 1500 episodes? No problem!
Episode 4, Disastrous Giant. We gotta talk to Eric.
Let's Shippuden. I think Shippuden, now that I'm thinking about it, might count as part of the main series. It's just named differently.
Guys, how like weak sauce does Eric look, this guy? He looks like such a weakling.
Wow. Well, I
feel like we should just kill him and take that computer he's carrying. What is he carrying? Is it a monitor? No, it is a computer. He's carrying a computer. It's jacket, boys.
Can we fight the boss, please? Oh my god.
Somebody said Shippuden ended like months ago. Alright, then I'm not keeping
break super armor 5 times before clearing the dungeon. What does that
Well, it doesn't matter. We're killing the big boss here. We got the clown mecha. Alright, we got this, boys. Who has not died yet?
I'm gonna die here.
Matt and Gumby, have you guys died yet?
No.
No, I don't die.
Aaron?
I have not, but I am very close to that.
I'm the only one that died.
You guys
so
gotta
far.
Run back. You can't attack him. You gotta run back to this light back here.
Oh, because you've done this before.
Yep.
Wow, you freaking cheater. Did you, like, beat the whole game?
Yep.
Wow.
At level 10.
Just get good. If you can dodge, you can beat the whole game. It's like Dark Souls. Just dodge.
I mean, how do you feel about my character's upskirt every time I jump?
I think it's inappropriate.
Wow.
You need a longer skirt. It's not regulation.
It's my regulation.
Oh! I'm at 200 health left.
Whoa! I just did a bajillion damage.
I goofed.
Gummy, why don't you tell us about that?
I wasn't paying attention. I was looking up your skirt, sorry.
Alright. Oh my god.
Oh my... How'd they hit me? I wasn't even in the point.
Did you die yet, Ahan?
No. I'm looking at my health, though. I mean...
Alright.
Oh my god. I take damage every time that happens. Even though I'm not in the circles.
Alright, I was on the edge that time. Alright, we got it.
I'm dead.
Oh, I landed on a circle. There was no way to escape.
Oh god, get out. Oh, we're good. I guess last time
I'm
I didn't see that.
Lag.
Yeah, I'm blaming lag on already. This one. I like it. So, actually, it's way easier to dodge with shift. Holy crap. Because you can basically dodge like mid attack. Because it queues it up basically, so it works really well. I kind of wish I could zoom out a little more though. Whoa, he just meleeed me. I didn't even see that coming. I forgot, I didn't know he had that. I just thought he just does his usual shit. Wow, I died twice. I gotta do 10 push-ups now. Crap.
How embarrassing.
He's got 7 more bars. You're dying too, don't worry.
I haven't taken damage since I died. Please.
Yeah, wait, the latency is a little bit of an issue.
Yeah, that's the reason I'm dying, you know?
And I still have my proxy on, so let's...
VPN, get it right.
Oh yeah, why don't you keep calling a proxy?
Well, I mean, it's rarely an issue. It's not, I mean...
Well, every time I die, it's an issue.
I just
took a poop ton of damage.
Good. You still have to die one more time, Matt, to catch up to me.
I didn't see the telegraph for that, and I was just standing right in it.
What is our helper yelling at us? There's some Japanese
yelling.
Is there
not a telegraph?
Good.
When you when he does the big AOE, is there
no, there
a
is.
Telegraph? If you
it is telegraph,
right
but like the AOE is like you won't see it if you're looking at him. You have to like kind of look back to the side because it's a pretty big AOE. I missed it the first 2 times.
Yeah, so that's what happened. I didn't see the telegraph that time.
This guy's tossing our salad. He's got 4 more meters. I'm getting the hang of it now. And you got to dodge regular attacks. Remember, if he's facing you, don't stand there. It's like playing tag, okay? As long as I'm not it, is what my character said.
What are these balls rolling around? I think we're not supposed to hit them.
No! Get out of there. Okay, we're good. Luckily, those big ones took forever to blow up. And you actually dodge pretty quickly on the smaller telegraphs. So it feels rewarding when you do it. Like... pretty funny. No, I got hit by the second one.
Oh, I keep wasting heals again. Shit.
Well, you have heals to waste?
Yeah, I have none.
I went through mine so quickly. We gotta kill these balls too.
Yeah, this ball keeps blowing up on me.
I just started like 30 when we started.
I had 4. No, the big one hit me.
That's fun. His moveset's different in a party.
All right, can we kill him quick? I don't want to die. I don't want to do 15 push-ups and start hurting. Come on.
I gotta do 5 only. Oh, unless I die again.
I really hope you die again.
He's almost dead, boys.
I have 0 stamina. I'm waiting out here until my stamina comes back.
I've barely taken any damage since I died.
Alright.
I'm getting like pushed around and I don't even know why. Like there's nothing.
Balls, right? Yeah, it kind of like rubber band. No, it does kind of rubber band you randomly. I know what Matt's talking about.
Yeah.
It hit me like twice. It wasn't even damage. It pushes you back.
Alright, we got this.
We got it, boys.
Jump one time. Stop. Alright.
Let's see the score. Do we got any senpais in here? If anybody gets the highest distinct grade with this.
Defeat 10 bosses. I got an achievement, baby.
Oh, we get a cutscene.
Bring it on.
A ghost baby is hugging me.
A ghost baby is hugging me too. It looks just like me. Oh, looks like Gumby's the senpai.
How did I get an app?
Gumble.
I got a.
Yo, we failed. We flunked. We flunked.
Also, okay, Jerry, say Gumble again. From now on.
Okay.
Senpai Gumble.
Okay, this doesn't. This just doesn't make any
senpai
sense.
Senpai Gumble.
Omer got two deaths.
I'll tell you why, man. I'll tell you why. I'm not claiming that I play any better because I didn't, right? Because I died more times. Here's why. My character has obscene AoE, and every combo counts
and
for my score.
Saved by your combo count.
My combo count was bullshit.
I don't think that,
that's the only reason.
Also, guys, you guys are assuming death affects
no,
your score.
No, it does. If death didn't affect my score, I had a 1,000 hit combo earlier. There's no way Gummy came close to that.
All right. Wait, while you guys are doing push-ups, I will be right back.
All right, I got 10 push-ups to do. All
right, you got 5. All
right, we'll do it right now. I want to see the story.
I'm looting, boys.
All right, let's loot it up.
I'm looting the stuff. All right, now I'm going out.
Did I not loot? Oh,
let's go back to town, and then I'll do my 10. All right, I only got 10. Thank God. It was almost 15.
Should have been 15.
The Harper Man. My personal favorite hack and slasher still, I'd say, is Path of Exile. Free to play. It's a lot like Diablo 2 in spirit. So that's my recommendation.
All right, those push-ups are actually starting to like feel now, like, cause I've done so many earlier.
By
so many, I mean like 40 earlier, but still, I'm out of shape, so I'm feeling them now. Yo, Uber Spidey, I wish I could do that. That'd be awesome. There are in-game emotes, but they're a little bit limited, but they're actually well animated. So I'll show you them right now. The Harbor Man, hack and slash games, anything. This is actually a pretty solid hack and slash MMORPG. But you also have HeroWarz, you got Vindictus, Dragon Nest, DFO, all those games. If you want Persistent World MMORPG, Blade and Soul. Oh, the Harbor Man.
Oh yeah, he's already got time in Path of Exile. Okay, then I would recommend look into Moo.
Moo Legend?
Moo Legend.
It's not out yet, though.
Yeah, it's not out yet. But
I'll dance while I wait. By dance, I mean keep jumping so we can see the upskirts, yeah? Do you... Real talk, Aaron. Do you think the Japanese publisher requested the upskirt on the Loli character? Like, was that an added feature for the Japanese market, or do you think this exists in the Korean market as well?
All right.
Hmm. Gumby, that's for you too.
I think it's in the Korean.
What?
Do you think like my Loli character's upskirt was a requested feature by the Japanese publisher, or is it in the Korean version as well? I would be surprised if it was a requested feature, but it's probably in the Korean version as well.
No, I would say something like that is absolutely in the Korean version as well.
It'd be hilarious if it wasn't. I approve of it though, by the way. I got two thumbs up here.
I'm pretty sure that's just standard at this point.
Let me go ahead and my quest in. And I get my accessory from my accessory box. How nice the art in this game, though. It's beautiful. Quest complete. Alright, next quest.
Do you guys want to try something interesting?
Yeah.
Before our next quest?
What?
So, this game actually has housing.
Can we check it out?
Yeah, if you come to the medical officer, Sunny, where I am. We can visit the top ranked guy's house.
Right. Really?
Where are you? Let's go.
Yeah. That's where I am right now. It's it's one of the two tents.
I see you, yeah. We're blue circles on each other's maps.
What do I do? Main? How do I get
to
it?
Talk to this this little simulation thing.
I'm doing it.
And then
right
go
now.
To room board. Ranking. Okay, so for me, rank number one is 643. Let's wait for Matt.
Yeah,
first,
that's a record. Those are how many thumbs up it got from people that were there. Let's wait for Matt.
I'm entering it.
Wow. Gumby's got no patience.
Go ahead. Scout it out for us. Find a good one for us.
You go through
just
all
just
of them.
I mean, it's not like, you know, just show it off. Who cares? Like, we can go through multiple
Fine,
ones.
Let's go through.
Yeah, we'll go through multiple. Yeah, just show us through.
It's kind of fun.
Can you do anything in there? Are there NPCs?
Just walk around.
West Cloud Ream. It's called My Room. This is... Oh, wow. This guy's got a... Look at this house. He's got a top floor penthouse here. He's got a farm. He's got potted plants. Can I sit down on here? Can I sit down? If I can sit down, I'll be mega impressed.
Hold no, on. But come in the house.
Hold on, I'm trying to.
He's got Soul Worker posters and a hot tub. Dude, get in here.
Guys, I can't sit. It does not let you sit down. Zero.
Come inside. Come inside. Come inside. Get in here with me.
Coming. I'm coming. House number three. He's got a hammock in here. He's got a. Oh my god, look at the bed. He's got two chicks on
get
it.
Get in this hot tub with.
Hold on, I can lay down in the bed. Oh my god. Fine, I'm coming to. I'm coming
I
to where
see
you are.
It.
I'm coming. Don't look at my skirt. Don't you dare look at my skirt.
Get in this hot tub.
I'm coming. Where's it? Oh, it's. I see a shower.
No. Turn around. I can see. I'm in the hot tub.
I'm coming. I'm coming, buddy. There's too many people using it.
It's a single person hot tub.
It's a single person hot tub.
Go ahead, get in.
Oh, look at me. My character looks like she's dead. Look at her face. She's like, I'm so high right now.
If you go to the tent with the medical officer,
he looks stoned.
There's actually player housing, and you can explore other people's houses.
So head over there and try the. We're in the highest rated one.
So I wonder if this is kind of universally shared. You know, could strangers come and enter this house? Yeah. Or is this just because we're in a party?
No, I think strangers can come in here and enter it too. I think.
No, but I mean, is will we see them, or are we just in our own persistent?
I'm pretty sure it's replica. Persistent because I know. If I had to guess, I'd say persistent.
I'll be there in a minute.
All right.
Guys, I'm using the shower.
Yeah, make room. Let me get in there.
You know what sucks is that the camera angle is so awful. I can't tell what's going on.
It's somebody said you can sit down in the chairs in Final Fantasy. Yes, I think if the furniture interaction in Final Fantasy and the animations are top notch.
Oh, you can sit down in the chair here too. Look, I'm sitting.
Yeah, that's right. Here too.
You just spam.
I'm taking a shower.
You do have. You do have because I tried doing / sit on it. So you can't sit down on them here too. You can do it on the beds too. It's nice.
The camera's so weird.
He's got a lot of gold. He's got bars of gold.
Yo, it's
you
a
know
piano.
You know who this must be. This must be President-elect Trump's house.
All the gold, yeah.
This is it. He must play Soul Worker.
Bed. It looks so cute.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. Believe me, this looks quite cute on the stream right now where we're at.
Okay.
What's this in the corner? This cube. This is the cube.
Can you guys see me taking a nap? Yeah, either.
We got a nice upskirt there. Let me see.
Can I like how there's just bars of gold on the table. This is some gangsta-ass shit right here.
Yo, look at this throne. Look at me in front of this gold.
Oh my god.
The camera's pretty awful though, like I can't
it's
lower
it. It's pretty funny.
There's a kitty out here.
My character
there's
just
some plant minigame. Look, he's got like-
He's
got,
farming,
like,
yeah, you can farm.
So now I'm curious, I actually want to check out another house because I wonder if you have to buy a room and that's how it works. Let's go to 2RE Guild.
Fine, let's check out the next one. Alright. Room board.
Oh my god, so many talking.
No, it's the same thing, in a sense.
But is it different, like decorations?
Yeah, and there's somebody here named Hente Louvray.
Nice.
All right, where do I go to get to where you guys are?
The
medical
one.
Officer has a tent. Inside, there's a room board.
Room management.
Yeah, we're in the second one right now, from the top. The second highest one.
Can you guys join me in the hot tub? Or is it
I want to join Hente Lover on the bed.
Too many people in the hot tub.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and say this right now. When I see chat over someone's head, I absolutely love it. It makes like the sense of local communication better. And more like relevant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I want to talk to Hente Lover, but she's AFK and she's like broken the way she's sitting on the bed.
Doesn't this cute thing look like a save point?
What?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
This looks like this person has too much money.
Oh, the other house is way better, Matt. The highest rated house I think was way cooler.
No, I just mean like everything is gold.
Yeah.
This reeks.
That's the first one, yeah.
Yeah, Trump would approve, alright?
This reeks of I have too much money.
Is it that all the people who have do players with the most money all pick this penthouse, or are there different variations?
We'll check it out in a second.
Nope, I just went through the first 10. They're all penthouse. It's kind of boring.
Yes. More importantly, we got a shower scene on the stream. Yeah, A plus.
Oh baby.
Unfortunately, my character. Who would take a shower with this? Like, I have all this clothes on. She's like washing herself too.
Upload custom images into the house. Because I'm in the 10th highest ranked house, and there's like a J-pop band here, Garni Dahlia.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna check out one more house, and then let's go do the next mission.
Some look a lot cooler. Like I'm in one right now. I picked a random lower level one. I mean, I think the design inside looks much better. Like he doesn't just have gold everywhere. It actually looks like a house. Like he's got the little TV. Yeah, like the couches.
Well, I picked one called Ren, and it's actually awesome. It's beach themed. And they did a really, really good job. There's a pool inside.
This guy's got
awesome.
A cat in his house.
This is one of the... Go ahead, sorry.
This guy has way too many beds, one, and two. Way too
I know
many
which one you're
soul
in. It's red,
posters.
Right? Yeah, I was in that one, too.
No, I was in the 10th one.
Oh, okay. I wanna say, like, this kind of housing system where you can kind of sneak in other people's houses, I think it gives it a really nice touch instead of just being like a private thing you see or you have to invite people to. Like, this is cool. It's kind of a status symbol. And I like it. This is a really neat housing system.
And it does serve a utility.
I can get behind this one.
It's, you know, it's a money sink in the game, and people do want stuff to work towards, you know? And I wish you could maybe upgrade your house, you know, because if you can upgrade the size of your house, too, it's an even bigger money sink, and it gives people more things to work towards. Because one of the things I think a lot of games have me missing is I want something to always work towards, a greater goal, something, you know, that's really difficult. I can spend my time and get closer to it. And housing is one of the avenues for that.
Oh, hey, working mirrors.
Yeah. All right, that's actually kind of cool. That the mirror actually does work. Wow.
Do you guys remember the first game you played that had a working mirror?
Ooh.
Also, Sean, I don't think it's a custom image. I think they're I think they did a like collaboration with that band.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, that's a good point.
Alright, go to previous rank and go to the highest rated previous rank house. After that,
I was just in there.
I'm gonna check it right now.
Oh yeah, I'm in a house with a bunch of mirrors, and the mirrors do work.
This is boring. This one is nothing.
So yeah, there's nothing here. Get out of here.
I don't know how to leave this.
All right, I guess we click unstuck. No, leave room. Escape, leave room.
Otherwise, we're going to be trapped here forever.
All right, and from here, let's go do our next quest.
Okay.
I still have my cosmetic I got open too in my inventory. I got
what
a random cosmetic.
The fuck? This person has musical notes as a wallpaper.
That's cool. Hmm.
All right, guys. Pray for the RNG. I want one of the glasses. All right, we want glasses, or we can get the hat. Don't get the shitty scroll there, Hunt got. No, we got it. We got some nonsense, I think. Oh my god! Instead of a scroll, look what I got.
Let's see what we got.
At the quest location. At the.
Near the door. Okay, yeah. I see you.
It's like I have a can of soda.
Yeah,
I have a pouch with soda on it. Yeah, it still looks kind of lame.
Than mine.
Matt's got the coolest one. I'm jelly of Matt's glasses. They're not the best glasses, but they're glasses. All right, we gotta talk to Eric.
You didn't talk to all the people yet?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
There are like 10 different people you have to talk to.
Oh no.
Too many people
to talk to.
Yeah, Matt's got a lot of, Eric here's got a lot to say. That's the wrong bar. All right. Now I gotta talk to Ryu. He's gonna teach me how to use Shuriken, down forward punch. I know how to Shuriken, buddy. All right, we're done with this guy. Yeah, you weren't kidding. There are a lot of people to talk to. All right, Senpai Gumball. I'm gonna take that Senpai title away from you on this last mission.
Are we in the new map finally? Because I'm just really bored of the other one.
Yeah, I think we are. Because the second... we are. It takes us to a different zone. Different, like, quest area.
You're on second army now, right?
That brings you to a different, exit of the town.
Oh,
you ready, boys, for the good shit?
I hope so.
Have you talked to everyone?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. I got my quest. I'll do a little jig while I wait. Altai, how's your dance? Hit 5. F5. Yeah, F5. There you go.
Oh, nice.
Bad premonition.
It's actually not bad.
Yeah, I like my dance.
Yeah, I did too.
This is called bad premonition.
We're in the Tower of Greed zone. Alright, a lady from Psychopath is still yelling at us.
She's really hampering my self-esteem here.
That's what she's saying.
She's actually saying that Rimote guy is so cute. I can speak and understand.
She also said I'm really drunk and don't know what I'm talking about.
No.
That's what I heard. I heard that.
I think you heard wrong.
Well, she's very honest with me. We get along.
Alright. No more dying, because honestly I don't want to do any more push-ups. My puny hands hurt. I'm a weakling.
The tiny hands?
Even 5 at a time it adds up. Thank God we didn't do 10 at a time. I would have been able to make it. I would have pussied out.
So I want to just take a moment to look at the zone, because when we're fighting, I don't look at the zone at all.
It looks kind of dead. Like, it doesn't seem like it has much context or meaning. It's like we're in the rubble of a city, you know?
That's alright. Yeah. It's better than a lot
of. But on there, there are cubes with crystals sticking out of each side.
That makes it so much more meaningful.
How enigmatic.
Secret mission, hidden quest. Oh, we got hidden quest, boys.
It's not very hidden if it just gives it to you.
It kind of looks like the Borg from Star Trek hit a space iceberg or something and crashed down here.
My mega combos are giving me all the free points, because that's the only reason I had a higher score last time, Matt. I played pretty poorly because I died.
Don't you forget how you died and I didn't. I want you to make sure you remember.
I remember you're my senpai, right?
Whoa. That's right, okay. Make sure you recognize.
I got you.
I need a life leech skill. I hope I get a life leech skill eventually.
Have you guys been getting the lucky things?
Yeah, I got a couple.
Things as lucky too.
I think it gives you more of those coins. You can use them to get more cosmetics.
Aaron, it'd be pretty weird if you got life leech. Like the bullet
takes
some health and then brings it back to you and shoots you in the arm or something. Oh, we got a little guy here. Look at this guy.
And I hate these big puppets. They do so much damage.
They take forever to kill. Oh, I got hit. But I do like that you can get cosmetics without paying. That's like a lot of MMORPGs give you zero cosmetics without paying. Like literally zero. I mean, here you can earn them at least. There is a way to get cosmetics in the game without paying, which I love. Blade and Soul had that too, but very few games have that.
Oh, it creates a sense of fairness for the player.
But even if you can't get like the good cosmetics, the fact that you can get some kind of like just cosmetic stuff is awesome. It's just so bad that a lot of games just give you no option for cosmetics if you don't pay. Like literally none. And look, I like cosmetics.
Man.
Did it, guys. Killed a fidget puppet.
We did the secret mission.
Got a new helmet on the best.
KidCon26, we are playing with an English patch, and it's actually really well done. Everything that needs to be translated is pretty much translated. Interface mainly. Some of the quest stuff is still in Japanese, but it's not necessary.
It's also in good English, meaning they haven't been machine translating it. Because if it were machine translated, I'm sure they would have just thrown the patch up and it would have been done.
Oh, let me get this AoE going. Get those combos.
Well, we got a quest, guys.
Gold lucky. No, I got hit. Also, how many games do you know with characters that look like a guitar wielding class? It's so like random / different at least.
What was it, Aeon?
There are a bunch of bards that have the ones with lutes,
harps, and stuff.
I miss bard classes. What happened to the bard?
In Rift, your bard is just like someone that uses bow and arrow and daggers for the most part, and I'm mad about that. But every now and then I get something that uses a lute. So I have three weapons I have to maintain when I play Rift. The bow and arrow, the dagger, and the harp, or the lute.
I think it'd be really cool to bring back the bard class and make it so it can do PvE without being a support class. You know, just kind of change how you think about combat, where instead of attacking enemies outright, say they play a song and trick a tiger into attacking another enemy, and they could just keep chaining it along or something.
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Instead of like the same boring, I mean, it's not boring, but just the same formula, like, you think of new interesting ways to engage in combat.
Or you can just do what Undertale does. You can give the enemies compliments.
Yeah, I do. You played Undertale, huh? I love that game.
Ubishpai, the new skill you saw was I was actually chaining my abilities. As you chain abilities, if you click K, you can see all these different abilities. You can make your own custom chains too. So you got to my third ability over there, Decade Pulse.
Did you say Decade Pulse?
Dick 8 Pulse. That's exactly what I said. Oh, I gotta examine the statue. We all have to do it. That's why. My bad.
What statue? This one?
This one back over here.
The unknown soldier? Where?
I blame him on there.
Alright, let's see who else did it. Who else didn't do it? Am I the last one?
I definitely didn't.
I was going
to. I did. I didn't do it.
JK, see, we're good. There's another one over here. There's another wax model for us to examine. Complete. I'm ready to rock. Move to the next area, please. Alright. Look at this guy. He looks cute.
It's a small-ish puppet.
This guy got braces. I want to know who his orthodontist is.
All right, get out of that big red circle.
Why is works?
Oh, get out of this one!
I want to compliment the game's enemy design. I do like it.
At least the bosses, it's obviously, cute. Not the regular enemies.
Well, they're okay too. They're not kobolds.
That's
they
true.
They get repetitive quick, but the first few times you encounter them, you get.
What is that, bullet hell? You gotta dodge those things?
I like that. I like this. That's about hard for melee.
So far, the enemies kind of remind me of like.
Oh, how cool did that look?
From Kingdom Hearts without all being like solid black with eyes.
They remind me of Persona. This whole world kind of reminds me of Persona meets like Psycho Pass.
Yeah, that's a fair.
What?
No, I'm getting a little Persona. Psycho I'm getting a little Persona.
Not even close.
How?
Not
it's
even
like a little futuristic. And we got like, at least I have a gun.
No, what gives you Persona this vibes is like my shadows. My basically, I have a shadow that like does my attacks for me. And the shadows are. Oh god, I'm almost dead.
Oh god, balls.
Right, I got Remo Green with me, alright? You two don't know your anime.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't see it at all.
Yeah, me either.
And I'm an avid Psycho Pass fan. I mean, I have a poster that I'm waiting
for. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Alright, if you don't see the poster, it doesn't count. You gotta pan the camera to the poster. All I see is the
like
at the moment.
Two?
No, I gotta hang it up still. It's
oh no, what kind of Psycho Pass fan doesn't hang up their poster? You're ashamed of your poster.
Here's the thing. I have to figure out how to hang it up.
All right.
Nails.
Yeah, I know, but...
Tape.
Elmer's glue. Just pour a whole bottle behind it, under it, and splash it on your wall.
And sniff the remaining one so you don't waste it. I'm playing safe so I don't die. That move looks
I mean,
so
I gotta
cool.
say though, the game did force me to get better. Cause
yeah, me too.
When I was just leveling up without you guys, I'm like, okay, I have 10 of these revives, whatever, you know.
So no, they're
I was
poor.
Just
you don't waste
just
them.
Bum rushing. Yeah, no, I was wasting because I didn't care. But now, because of this push-up thing and because we're kind of competing, I'm actually like, you know, not dying on purpose. Like I'm not just running straight, you know.
Mm-hmm. I'm being very careful with dodge attacks, and the game is introducing some more complex elements.
This thing
elements
is AOEing a little too much.
But it is letting you know when. The only thing you don't really know is when he does a bullet hell move sometimes. And then you only hit once and you can run away.
And yeah, nah.
Turn to the balls, back up.
Balls are coming out, boys. Balls are coming
Whoa,
out.
Whoa, what the... I just did like a roundabout... like rubber band. But yeah, now I gotta figure out what I'm doing about where I'm putting it.
Alright, he tells you about the balls too. He does give you a heads up on it.
Balls.
No, I hit by a ball!
I watched you eat shit on that
More
one.
More balls coming.
I like those blue.
More balls!
I wonder if you could jump over them. What do you guys think?
I think you can, actually.
Oh my god, he just threw some grenades at me. I didn't see that one coming. Is that a new move?
Nice and
jump. Oh, balls are coming!
Resources work at all.
You do have to constantly pay attention, which again, I like.
Oh, the
More
freaking grenades!
More grenades!
I got knitted again.
No, his actually a lot of the choreographs are really quick. Like some of them are, you know, plenty of time to dodge. Other ones you really gotta react quickly.
Playing this makes me wanna play Dark Souls.
Yeah?
Huh? Yeah, it does. I like how, to me this game is fun with the bosses. Actually, I haven't said that. That's the first time I said that, so I shouldn't say again, but I like the bosses. You know what this game needs? Like Mu Legend, a endless elevator.
No, I died once.
Maybe there is one later on. I don't know.
No, I agree though. The regular enemies leading up to the boss don't feel like challenging or like interesting.
It's kind
of the bosses though are. And it's always fair. Like literally every one of his moves is predictable. And, like the only time you get hit is if you're getting greedy. It's nothing's unfair about it. And that's important too to make it fair.
I'm gonna jump over a ball. Nope, I think I ate it. I don't know. Maybe I didn't do it right.
Except that one time. That was pretty unfair. I went to dodge and I went in a circle around the boss and got hit.
I will say though, Z-axis is messed up in this game. Sometimes I jump to shoot them from above. Mm-hmm. They just melee like under me and I still get hit.
Yeah, that's typical.
Yahoo!
Oh, I'm finally out of health.
Oh he's stunned!
Oh, he's like... Oh, we wasted it.
You got an armor break, maybe? No, he's still got super armor again. Get him up, boys! Get the deeps in! Get out of there. Oh, good.
Oh, shit. I thought I was outside. Ah, I thought I was outside of the circle.
Oh, I didn't hold my left mouse button. Oops, I messed up my combo.
My depth perception failed me, like it always does. Seriously, I have terrible depth perception.
Well, we both died once. I'm just tanking it now. I got so much HP.
We did it, boys.
Easy. Come on, Remote with the B!
F. With one death.
Gumby? Gumby?
I got F
too. You have to hand a certain title to,
Oh, Remo is the new senpai.
I refuse.
Gumby! Okay,
I don't think this is balanced well. I think you're either way up there or way down there.
I'm like South Carolina's governor. I'm not gonna give up my title.
I agree. The grading is not necessarily fair because I think I'm getting way too many points for combos. And I don't think, you know, I died again once, and I think Gumby didn't die once, and,
you know. I didn't die at all.
I don't think the deaths are counting against you as much as you think it were.
They should count against you.
If not the deaths, I'm getting so many points for combos, right? Even though doing combos of my character again are not difficult.
If not the deaths, then why am I getting Fs?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Like, I shouldn't be getting straight up Fs. Especially when you've seen me run through them and hit them with my AoE.
I think I figured it out. These grades are kind of like whose lines anyway. The points don't matter. So,
I think the game knows that I'm the best. I got the cutest character.
I don't really care. It's just I'm confused. That's it.
No, I think the game does confuse too. It's just RNG.
I mean, I think it's just a matter of how much damage I'm putting too.
Maybe.
I think damage is number one. But again, I'm getting damage.
I know. I'm positioning myself away. Like I'm trying not to go in melee range. No, and I'm because of that. I'm not doing as much damage because I'm doing my quick skills. And when they're on cooldown, I do my one shot auto attack. I can only do my combo auto attacks when I'm nearby.
Let me do my five.
Yeah, whatever.
Uber Spidey, I could.
Before I do my five, go ahead.
Uber Spidey, I think it could use a tank. Like it could really use a tank. I think healing would offset the way that the game is currently functioning, but
the boss do a lot of AoE attacks too, so you can't really tank those like skill based dodge attacks. But yeah, I mean, yeah, maybe just a beefy character.
I
disagree.
I disagree too. Because I think you can't hold aggro. I mean, I'm okay with a tank with a lot of HP, but you sacrifice damage, but still be fair. But you can't hold aggro.
Well, if you hold aggro, like something like the one that kept chasing all of us, the assassin type puppet thing, would be significantly more predictable, because it kind of changed targets a lot without like any warning.
That was the chaos of it. I thought the chaos was pretty cool.
Also, I think in this game every character is supposed to be independent, so if you have like a specifically tanky, specifically healy, supporty class, it would kind of break that, because remember this is an action RPG, not like an MMORPG with like, you know, a tank and spank kind of model.
Also, guys,
so like in Diablo, right?
Like RPG
relies on other people.
Well, we're gonna go in circles here.
Well, I'm just saying, still in ARPGs, you can build to be like a healer or a tank. It's part of it.
I mean, that might be possible later. I know, for example, I put points in my passives. I have passives that increase my evasion, give me another dodge. Oh, okay. Yeah, in general, I think as we level up, there will be ways to branch like that.
All right, let's get some final words across for YouTube at least. What do you guys think? I had fun. I think it's a pretty solid game, and I hope it comes out in the West.
It's like every one of these other games. It's fun for an afternoon. I don't really have a lot to say about it. It's just kind of. It's good. That's it.
It was much better than I expected, and the slight issues I'm having, especially as they're like this range class trying to aim my attacks with the rubber banding, is I would just attribute that to the server, like being in Japan. So I'm sure a local version wouldn't have that. So it's much better than I expected. The art style, again, it's not mind-blowingly good in terms of technicals, but you know, the Japanese kind of like art style really shines through and makes it much more attractive than I think like a graphically similar, like, you know, regular, like generic, like Unreal game would look, you know?
All right.
And one thing I did want to point out real quick, damage or difficulty scaling based on how many people are in your party seems like every one of these other games seems to be a little wacky. Like, it's pretty hard on your own, and you actually have to think about it. It's a little easier with two people, because I streamed it with Kat before, and it wasn't quite as hard as solo. And it's absurdly hard with four people if you're not, like, used to the dodging. Like, the amount of damage you take with the four of us is just absurd in some of these things.
The only part that threw me off is when we were all attacking an enemy, like, our glow effects overdid his glow effects, so we couldn't get the signals, like, from his attacks. That's the only time it kind of threw me off.
I don't mean mechanically. I just mean, like, in terms of damage and, like, the amount of health they have, it's absurd. The way it's scaled is, like, ridiculous.
I like it. I like the challenge. I kind of wish that we did this without...
it's not mechanically challenging is what I'm saying. It's damage challenging, like, in making sure that you don't take damage versus...
Yeah, it's just unforgiving, because, like, if you stand still for a second, you're dead.
But I like that, because it's not like it one-shots you. Because any attack, like, even those big attacks, they three-shot you. Let's be real. Three shots. Not one shot, not two shot, three shot.
Okay, but what you're missing here is it's the same across all amounts of members in your party. It's just the amount that the damage that you take and the damage you have to do scales is ridiculous.
I like the challenge. I actually wish we did this with no revive potions. And we actually end up wiping like 3-4 times. Because we would. Imagine none of us had revive potions. Because I died first a couple times, right? And you guys had to keep
Gumball
going.
I would have sold that.
Maybe.
I would have sold it, yeah. No, it's not a maybe. It's definitely a certainty.
All right. I mean, that's good then. If Gumby, you can solo, it's good. I want to get punished for losing. I feel like, you know, I died. I should not have even... I don't even deserve that win because I died like twice.
I think you should have just stayed dead. I think you should have voluntarily not revived.
Maybe.
And just kind of gotten an F like you deserved. So, I don't know. You know?
Maybe.
Has some of your menus been unresponsive?
No, mine's good right now.
No, the menus are fine. Well, one final thought I'd have is, if this was available in the West, I would recommend it. Yeah, if you're looking for this kind of game. But as it stands, and the hoops you have to jump through, right? To play in Japan with the lag, with that, I really can't recommend it. Only because, well, not only because, but mainly because this game actually requires you to launch the game with Internet Explorer.
Yeah.
So this is, Japan is old school, right? Not only that, but you have to install this ActiveX like plugin. And it doesn't even work with Microsoft Edge, which is like the new Internet Explorer.
You gotta use old OG.
Yeah, you have to go to the old Internet Explorer, launch it with that after, you know, after the VPN, after all that nonsense. So I don't know. I just can't support that style.
That's what HeroWarz had, basically.
Yeah, HeroWarz had that.
Except it lets you use your own browser. That was the only thing that was different.
I don't think any of us liked that either.
I don't think anyone. That was a deal breaker for me. Like, I don't want plugins. I don't want stuff like that.
All right. Well, guys, that's it for YouTube. We'll stream a bit longer. And let me do my 10 push-ups. Good.